After some time, let's add some let's add some tamarind powder since we don't have any tamarind, so we have to buy a small tampon. So we'll just add this tamarind powder. So as you can see, it's already simmering. After some time, it will boil and then let us keep it boiling to tenderize the little bit chicken more. And then, para mas magkaroon ng impact at mas lumasa yung kape. Mag-blend yung flavoring.
A few moments later.
So it's already boiling. We could add the string beans. And then